Hello and welcome to Nikolai's genetics lessons. And today's problem is the molecule shown at the right is, and you have to choose one of these answers. Take a look at this picture. And this is picture of the double-stranded DNA. And you see here, bases can be with one ring and two rings, which we call purine bases or pyrimidine. And if you still don't know which one we call purines and pyrimidines, this video is going to give you mnemonic techniques how to memorize it. Take a look. Everything you have to memorize is just one word, which is cut. And this word stands for the cytosine, uracil, and thymine. And you know that cytosine base pair with guanine and thymine base pairs with adenine. Cytosine, uracil, and thymine, this basis has only one ring. So cytosine and thymine. And in messenger RNA or RNA, thymine substitute with uracil. So this is basically the same base, just slightly modified. So in messenger RNA, this is going to be uracil. According to this logic, guanine, this base has two rings, and adenine also has two rings. Again, according to this picture, guanine and adenine has two rings. Next step would be to memorize which base is going to be purines and which are going to be pyrimidines. Take a look. Purine is a short word and it stands for the bases with two rings. And pyrimidine is much longer word and this word stands for the bases with one ring. So this is reverse logic. Short word stands for the longer molecule and longer word stands for the shorter molecule. So this is reverse logic. Maybe it's not straightforward how you're going to memorize it, but still it has its own logic. It sounds like it is illogical, but actually it has just reverse logic. Now we can return to this picture and now we can say that this is two ring base and then it is short word purine. So this is purine. This is purine. This is purine. This is purine. And this is. And short one ring would be pyrimidine, pyrimidine, and pyrimidine. Now we know that this is going to be purine with guanine or adenine. So we can cross out pyrimidines. And this is going to be answer B, answer C, and answer E. Now we basically have to choose between answer A and D. Now let's compare answer A and D. Purine, ribonucleotide monophosphate, and purine, deoxynucleotide monophosphate. In both double-stranded DNA or single-stranded RNA, nucleotides are going to be the same with two exceptions. In messenger RNA, thymine would be substituted with uracil. And the second major difference that in sugar ribose, on the second carbon, it would be easier to show here. So this is going to be first carbon and second carbon here. In DNA, we are going to miss this oxygen. And in RNA nucleotide, we will see oxygen at the second carbon. Hence the name. In DNA, it is deoxyribonucleotide and RNA we call ribonucleotide. Ribose is the name of the sugar. In RNA, it is ribose, and in DNA, it is deoxyribose. Hence, the name of the structural unit of the RNA, purine ribonucleotide monophosphate. So, the correct answer, as you see, is answer A. Answer D also could be a correct answer if this molecule, this nucleotide would miss this oxygen at the carbon 2. And this is all for today. Thank you for your attention. Please subscribe for my new videos that I post almost every day. And see you in the next video. Goodbye.